Pictures of abortion victims. That is the broken and torn body.